don't touch my fucking
Okay, yeah.
Well, we want to help you guys. We want to help the Smith family. We want to get that boy to Hawaii. But the first question, that's a walk in the park, guys, so all the best. We're looking for the top answer to the question, things you put in your mouth.
Oh!
Yeah, so it's a nice and easy one. Let's play. What's your first answer?
Great. A walk in the park.
It's so easy. What's your answer?
That's a walk in the park, things you put in your mouth.
So what's your answer?
Yeah, let's lock that in, Grant.
Lock it in. A walk in the park.
Walk in the park.
A walk in the park?
Let's lock that in, brother.
You put that in your mouth.
Yeah. Here you take the concept. Walking through a park. Put that in your mouth. Lock that in.
Gobble, 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 Grant.
Yum, yum, yum.
All right. A walk in the park.
Ah, damn it!
Yeah, so that's very wrong.
It's a surprise.
So we're looking for the most common answers. Ben?
All right, I'm going to go really common. I'm going to go with something I put in my mouth every single day.
Great idea.
Which is a DVD box set of The Crown.
Lock that in.
Lock it in. You take that and you put that in your mouth.
Yes, every single day. Yum, yum, yum.
A plastic CD you put in your mouth.
Every day at around 7 a.m. before I go to work, I put the whole thing in my mouth.
What's the other option?
What's
you
other
can't
option?
Put a subscription in your mouth, Grant.
I'm going to put up The Crown
on
DVD.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to re-explain the game.
Okay.
Box set of The Crown. No.
Ah, dang it!
So you've wasted two opportunities. You've got one more chance. For the love of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Daniel.
Okay, I'm going to take a cue from my grandfather and I'm going to say shotgun.
I'm skipping you.
It's okay, he's dead.
Moving along, moving along.
Moving along, all right, I'm going to retrace my steps.
Good idea.
Okay, so I wake up in the morning.
Good idea.
I get out of bed.
Yes.
I go to the bathroom.
Yes.
I pick up my toothbrush.
Yes.
I take my toothbrush.
Toothbrush!
Put it towards my mouth.
Put it up there!
And it casts a shadow.
Lock it in!
Toothbrush.
No, shadow.
What the fuck do you mean shadow?
Grant, are you aware of the power of shadow?
No, I'm not aware of the power of shadows!
No. Sorry if I misspoke. That's our answer.
Are you aware of the power of shadows?
Lock it in, chomper!
Lock it in!
Come on,
Grant! Lock it in, Grant! That's a really fucked thing to say, man.
Sorry, Grant.
Are you aware of the power of shadows? It's on the board.
Yeah!
Your sick boy is going to Hawaii! Will your boy be healthy enough to travel?
He will be if we stop putting bleach in his soup.
Oh! Bleach in his soup! Is also on the board.
Yeah!
I've been Grant Denyer, and remember to love your family.